pick yourself up and dust yourself off and back in the saddle. You're on the front line.
I have arrived well in Namibia. I survived the 33-hour itinerary very well. I had the overnight flight to Frankfurt, and then I made a very good choice of taking a day hotel in Frankfurt from 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. Worked out incredibly well. And then I took the overnight flight to Windhoek in Namibia. I spent yesterday and this morning exploring Windhoek, and then today I picked up my 4x4 SUV truck for the journey across Africa, or at least to Victoria Falls. And I have arrived today in the Namib Desert, so from almost feels like from the Atacama to the Namib. But here I am back in the desert again. The drive was interesting. Google Maps and the GPS in the vehicle had different thoughts of how to get there. Google Maps seemed to have a much more direct route, so I took that, and it was a much more direct route. It's just the thing, it was on basically dirt roads the entire time, and there was good lengths where I was the only vehicle out there. But definitely as the adventure, it was fun. Made the drive a lot more interesting and exhilarating than it would have been just on highways. And here I am.
You know it's serious, we're getting closer, this isn't over. The pressure's off, you feel it, but you got it all, believe it. When you fold it up, oh, oh, and if you fold it up, eh, eh, tamina, mina, sangalewa, cause this is Africa. Tamina, mina, eh, eh, waka, waka, eh, eh, tamina, mina, sangalewa, this time for Africa.
So I just drove down that stretch of road that said about 5 kilometers, had 4x4 required, and they were not kidding. That was wild. It was a lot of fun. Even with my 4x4 truck, I felt sometimes I was almost gonna get stuck in the sand. But I made it here. I am at the sand dunes outlook at the end of the road. Let's have a look. Sand dunes, completely amazing. Also completely pointless. I took a shower this morning. Okay, driving on that road is so much fun, as long as you don't get stuck.
Africa, jungle.